Laboratory does research on water samples, which are subjected to various forms of outside influence. The impressions made upon the water are recorded by swiftly freezing it in a cryogenic chamber. This is what water heated in a microwave oven looks like. This is the effect of a mobile telephone. Somebody said thank you to this water. Excuse me. You disgust me. In all of the world's religions, Christianity, Islam, and Judaism, it is the practice to recite a prayer before taking food or to consecrate the food during major religious holidays. How often do we stop and think, what for? And how did the certainty arise in such dissimilar religions that this is the right thing to do? Why did something that science is only now trying to understand seem obvious to our ancestors? It turns out that the frequency of vibrations in the prayers of any religion uttered in any language is 8 hertz, which corresponds to the frequency of the oscillations of the Earth's magnetic field. Therefore, a prayer, pronounced with love, creates a harmonic structure in water, which is an ingredient of absolutely all food. In 1995, Dr. Masato Emoto was the first one to record musical impressions on water. In Dr. Emoto's laboratory, they presented water with different types of music, after which they froze the water and then under the microscope could clearly see the crystals that the water had formed. Here is what the music of Bach looks like. Mozart. Beethoven. Heavy rock. Dr. Masato Emoto, world-renowned water researcher, messenger of peace, and author of many books, including the New York Times bestsellers, Hidden Messages in Water, The True Power of Water, and most recently, The Shape of Love. Emoto's research has visually captured the structure of water at the moment of freezing, and through photographic documentation, have shown the direct effect of words, music, and thought on water. Destructive thoughts, compared to those of love, gratitude, and peace, show significant differences. This revelation that our thoughts can influence water has a profound impact on our health and the well-being of the planet. Here is his message.
Water is a principle of everything. And also, water is a mirror of yourself. That means, if you have a peaceful mind, water becomes peaceful mind. And also, world becomes peaceful. No? Because water is a principle of everything. So if each person has a peaceful mind, automatically this universe becomes peace. I believe so. So let's talk with water, and let's ask water, and let's say thank you, water, and love you, water, and respect you, water.
Hello, Angie, are you online? Angie, are you there?
But the Prabhu, just now Angie was here.
Okay, sorry. Yeah, good morning, everybody. Yeah, my son also have Zoom at the 10 o'clock. Yeah. So is it okay? Is it very noisy over here?
Yeah, okay, so, mute all the participants. Lah.
Yeah. So thank you very much, everybody, to attend today's Zoom. As usual, the every Saturday. Yeah, thank you, everybody, for your spending time here. My name is Angie. I'm the host for today's Zoom for with Dr. Prabhu. Yeah, so it's very, first of all, we would like to thank the so-called company to give everybody have this opportunity to have a good health and the wealth. Huh? Then, of course, we have to thank George, for the first person who bring in this device, terahertz device. Yeah. And most importantly, we want to thank Dr. Prabhu, who can spend their time, spend his time to share with us his medical experience about our health. How is this terahertz water help in our health? Eh? Yeah. Oh, very noisy. Sorry.
Just to mute everybody, la.
It's my background. Before we start, there are some guidelines for the webinar. Yeah, so we have to switch off the video if you are not in a proper attire. That means I must wear your shirt, and do not interpret in between by unmuting your device. So we try to mute everybody during the presentation so that no interruption. So do not allow children to disrupt. Yeah, this one. Is very sorry about my son. Oh, okay. Keep a pen and pens, paper to write down the event, the points. You also can take picture of the slide if to be fast. And as this is a platform, is sharing your knowledge free. If you want more, please contact the expert. So if you have any serious chronic disease, you still need to go to your doctor for the detailed analysis or detailed checkup on your health condition. Yeah, so this will be in general how we take care of ourselves. So today's title now is already episode 15. Yeah, so today's title is about Road to Health by part 2. Yeah, by Dr. Prabhu. Yeah, okay, so Dr. Prabhu, please. Yeah, this is the profile from Dr. Prabhu. And Dr. Prabhu, I need to. Would you like to?
I'll continue. No worries.
Yeah, I think better. Yeah.
Very good morning to every one of you on a Saturday morning. Of course, such of those who are all very free, it's amazing that you are joining us. And basically, we are all as human beings, our journey is to learn, share, and care. This is a very, very basic concept of a human being. Even animals do the same thing. There's a lot of caring among the animal kingdom, but we human beings are the only creatures on the planet Earth where we have a lot of hatredness, angry, destruction. We are all doing many, many things in many different ways, but ultimately we don't understand that it's we who are creating the own pitfalls. And at the end of the day, when the really problem comes in, that's when we start becoming aware to move forward. So basically, you all need to understand that we need to keep a holistic approach towards your body, mind, and soul. If such of those who are all here who are looking at healing happening to you, or maybe you're looking for a disease to be controlled in a better manner, and then probably are looking a cure totally, yes, or a reversal of a disease, that is on the body side. But let me tell you, if you do not keep your mind calm, you will never be able to do the healing process of your body. If you're agitated, if you're angry, if you're looking forward anxiously for something to happen immediately, nothing will happen. It's always only a calm mind can bring about a change in your body. So you need to practice something which is very important to keep your mind calm. Now, many of you would accept that. If you have to keep the mind calm, you have to accept the things as it is. There are a lot of things on this planet Earth. The information is out there, and that too in the 21st century and today, 2021, we are really able to access things much more easily through our online portal, and we are able to get information. Just one click on a particular subject, your Google will give you all the information. Now imagine 30 years ago when the internet was not even existing. What was happening? How was the people trying to get information? Now forget about now. Take 200 centuries ago. What kind of communication was there? But that is the time they were all connecting through the universe and then getting the things done through the right connectivity. You will get the right information. It's already said that the universe is a beautiful library. Now, when the library is already existing, who has to go to the library? It is you who have to enter into the library, pick the right book, pick the right topic, what you want to, and then get the information from the library and the book. So in the same way, when you're looking at our life journey also, you need to be calm basically for you to pick the information which is already existing in the universe. Now, when I say that, you should understand that it's really, really all the information is there. You don't need to go and search. We human beings are so redundant and a very small being. We think that we can do a lot of things, but I would say we are just with a perishable body, we are here on planet Earth to just experience a beautiful life journey and then move forward. Now, in the process of living on planet Earth, we started getting the diseases, being unhappy with the situation, fighting among the neighbors, fighting among countries. All these has started happening because the greed is one thing which has really entered into the mind of most of the human beings who are living here. It's the greed, actually. If you, every one of you think, what is your need? Everything falls in place. Now, if I'm talking about need, I'm talking even about the health as well. You need to know what you want. You need to exactly focus. What exactly do you need for your good health? Then automatically things will start following. Once again, I had to show you this on the road to health begins with a discipline, and you should know what you want. You should plan the goal and work towards it. Persistence is very, very important. And while on the path, there might be changes happening. You need to be prepared for it. Walk the path holistically. That means it has to be combined with all the information collectively. You collect it and then start implementing it into your lifestyle. Take necessary help from the respective experts. It's already there. When the experts are there, you need to pick it up from there. a minimum 21 days practice is very, very necessary if at all you are looking for a change. And once again, this time also, I'm adding another golden switch word for you all to start practicing. I wouldn't know how many of you are all practicing in the past 1 week and what exactly is the changes. You all need to work on it, and then definitely you will be able to move forward. Now, very important message for you all today. Awareness is the key stepping stone, be it your health, your wealth and finances, spiritual and social being. What is awareness? Very simple. Awareness is being in that particular moment. It can be that few seconds, it can be few minutes to few hours. Be in that moment. Now, for example, you're all in this platform of Terahertz and the Golden Hands education mode. So what you need to do is you have to just concentrate on this particular, whatever 30 minutes or 45 minutes, whatever we are giving you, you pick it up, write it down, and then what happens? When time comes to implement this particular information, you need to apply. Now, suddenly your brain will start working so beautifully that you will start getting queries. Now, when there are queries, there are respective people to be called and asked for. You need to do that because everybody cannot be an expert in every angle and from every situation. So here is where you become smart, and awareness is something which you need to develop day by day. It doesn't happen overnight. You have to practice it, and practice it. Now, by keeping yourself aware, what happens? When you're aware, your mind is very calm. Your breathing is very shallow. Your brain waves are working at a very low pace. Especially if you want a healing to happen in your body, your brain waves must be at the theta level. That is beta, alpha, and theta. That is a third stage lower down. When you are in that state, only healing can happen. You will start getting solutions for your situation. I'm not even telling problems. Please be reminded, we human beings do not have any problem on this Mother Earth. It is we who create it as a problem, and then we go on talking about the problem repeatedly, and then at the end of the day, you land up in a problem in such a way that you don't have solutions because you have gone far deep. It's like many of you would have gone to the sea wherein you would have been using a float and then, you know, slowly floating and enjoying the water. After some time, you would see that the waves would have taken you far away from the shore. Have you ever experienced? I experienced that. Once, without even my knowledge, I was in the Port Dickson, and then suddenly I feel almost I was more than 500 feet away from the seashore. I really got scared, you know. Of course, I was on a float, but there was some beautiful soul who was on that speedboat. He came near me and asked me, do you want any help? I said, yeah, I don't know what's happening. I'm trying to swim back, cannot move. So he brought me back to the shore. In the same way, many a times without your knowledge, you will land up in a situation where you do not know what to do. And that is when you need to take the right help and then start moving forward. Now, the same thing when you're looking at health, it's just not one particular situation. You need to combine everything together to be healthy. You need to have a spiritual conditioning. You need to, probably if you're already on medication, you need to take the right medication at the right time. And there are, like, for example, if you're talking about Terahertz water, there are a lot of things I'm working on wherein what time you need to take the tablets along with the Terahertz water, and what are the benefits you get, when are you supposed to take the vitamins. All these are all I'm actually planning to, probably in the future, I'll be coming out with information so that everybody can utilize this facility and then heal themselves much faster. The food you eat is also plays a very, very important. Your physical state means how active are you? See, you can be very active, but at the same time, if you're going to consume alcohol regularly, then be a smoker and you are regularly smoking. See, basically what's happening is you are actually creating a problem in a minor form, which you don't realize. But little drops of rain can make a mighty ocean. Is the same way even in your health issue. It might feel a little okay with you, just one cigarette per day. But you imagine for 40 years, 50 years, you are going to smoke. Definitely, you will have the harmful effect of it. Now, whether you like it or not, outside the pollution is so high. Now, when the pollution from the car emission, whatever the Euro 2, Euro 3, whatever laws they bring, still we do have a lot of pollution. Can you believe that the oxygen concentration also will be reducing gradually? A day will come, every one of us probably in the next 100 to 200 centuries, we might have to carry an oxygen cylinder along with us in our back and then connect to our mask. Now we are using a mask just basically thinking that to prevent COVID. But a situation will come, the oxygen depletion will happen, and then we all will have to carry the oxygen cylinder along with us. Now, already in India, there is portable oxygen cylinders, very small, you know, it's a probably around 2 to 5 liters of oxygen cylinders, very small one, you know, the company has manufactured. Now it is being sold in India. What they are doing is you can keep it at home. So whenever like people like asthma or someone collapse where they really need oxygen, just take that particular thing, keep it in a thing, just spray it, the oxygen will go inside. You can be helped, you know. See, imagine now, these are all advantages we are having, that we can have all this beautiful situation. But let me tell you, if every one of us are going to contribute a little bit, planting trees plays a very important role. I need to share this information with you all. I live in a condominium on the 9th floor. And can you believe in my condominium balcony, I have at least around 40 to 50 plants. And in the past 5 years, the birds have their nest in my home on the 9th floor. And in along with that, pigeons have started coming in. And yesterday, there were 2 beautiful souls born on this planet Earth through the pigeon. And they are so cute. It's all in my balcony, you know. And this has been happening in the past 5 years, continuously. Now, why should the birds come all the way? There are around 200 families staying in my condominium. But none of the balconies have that facility, but I have given them that facility wherein those beautiful creatures come and enjoy. Every morning, can you believe the birds, small birds, sparrows, almost 30 in number, you know, one shot they'll be flying from that particular tree there in the small place. And pigeons also. Nowadays, initially pigeons used to come in and go out. I used to chase them out, but today they are so positive in their attitude. The moment I go there, they'll just see me up and say, "Hi, boss, I'm also staying along with you. I'm cohabiting with you. How are you doing?" And they don't get scared and they don't fly. They will stand there only unless I chase them out. But it's like they're telling, "Hey, this universe is all ours also as well. You know, it's not only you human beings are having. We all also want to live." So it's a beautiful situation. So we need to cohabitate on this planet Earth. Not only human beings, we all need to live together. We need to live along with the animals and birds as well. So of course, when you're looking at health, it's a combination of everything. Nothing can happen just with one particular situation and you become very healthy. Everything plays a, and for all the situation on the planet Earth, love plays a very, very important, L-O-V-E. Love is basically, L is a low, V is your vibration, E is your enhancer. So love basically is your vibration enhancer, your frequency enhancer. It's like how our terahertz machine, you know, when it resonates, it changes the molecular structure of the water and the properties of the water. In the same way, when you exhibit the tone of love, the rhythm of love being from you, when it emanated out, what happens? You become a lovable being. And the moment when the vibration is opened up, what happens? The nature is basically loving. Because have you ever seen the nature coming and telling you, okay, human being, I'm going to give you only little bit of oxygen. The remaining I want to give it to the animals because you don't deserve it. It doesn't do that. It's given the oxygen so free. And we don't even pay a single penny for the oxygen what you get. Can you believe this? You are not paying a single cent on that. But if you calculate the amount of money for a person living from 0 to 60 years, can you believe you might have to spend 2 to 3 million ringgits just to buy the cylinder? Just to buy the cylinder, 2 to 3 million for the 60 years of life. Now, I'm asking you, how much money did you pay to live on this planet Earth? Have you paid anything? No. It's free. Now, when it's free, what happens? You take an undue advantage. Now you tell me, do you want to smoke even now? No, isn't it? What are you doing? Why are you contributing to the more problem already existing? Nature has given you free. Your job, you're using it. And you're a temporary customer on this planet Earth. Nobody is going to live permanent here. We are all temporary customers. And why are we creating so much of problem for everybody surrounding you, and at the end of the day, create a problem for yourself? When disease comes in, then you run from pillar to post looking for solutions. Solution will not come. The universe, what it will tell, hello, boss, whatever you did for the past so many years, go correct that from there and then come back here. It's like, you know, you want to rebuild a building. You need to go to the foundation, clear it up, rebuild it. If your foundation is very weak and you try to build a building on the top of it and go on destructing it and rebuilding it, your building can never be strong. In the same way, whatever habits you have already created until now, change. Make it an effort to change little by little. Don't be in a hurry to do everything. You have to do it little by little. So in that way, once again, I'm back here to give you some more clues on the switch words. What you need to do is, this time I'm giving you an extra sentence, which is your fountain wolf bee. This is a new word I'm going to, a new switch word I'm giving you. It's for the overall positive changes in your life. Please do write this particular, first start with golden sunrise, thanks and changes for your health. Then find divine order bee is the second one. Fountain wolf bee is the third one for overall positive changes for you. Repeat this 7 times, multiplied by 7. It can be 21 times, 28 times, 108 times. It doesn't matter. Please do write this early in the morning. 4 to 5 is an ideal time. And give a change in your subconscious. Definitely, I will tell you, you all will become so healthy. You don't need Dr. Prabhu for you to go on giving this lecture all through your life. You don't need me. You're all beautiful beings. You're all intelligent beings. And many of you out there are more intelligent than me. I'm actually a speck in this universe. So you're all wonderful souls. Our job, let us share something, move forward, and then get into the right frame of health. Once again, here also, if you see, it's the awareness must begin at the cellular level. Your awareness must begin at the cellular level. So what I mean by cellular level is, you need to work for your body at the cellular level. What you're doing is, you're just gulping some food inside. It goes inside. That is it. You know, after the mouth entry, you don't even know how the process of food is getting digested and what is happening, what kind of vitamins is getting inside and what kind of poison you are all putting inside your body. You don't even know. So you have to be so aware. What food are you eating? Who is giving you the food? Everything plays a very important role. I'll just give you an example. You go to a restaurant and you order for a food. Very beautiful. Now, when the food comes to you on the table, what happens? Do you know the person who cooked the food? What frame of mind was he? Did he have a fight with his wife and come to the cooking chamber and then started cooking with that angry mood? Do you know anything? We do not know. And what is a person, the owner of the particular restaurant, what kind of frame of mind is he? Is he in depths all around, but he's trying to just push the restaurant, somehow managing, and you're going and sitting there and then eating the food. Do you know the impact of that food coming into you? Definitely, it will affect you. Many of times you would notice that after eating the food and coming back, you will feel a little jittery. Things are not happening rightly. All this will, many of you, especially after eating the food, go back to the office and suddenly the boss will start shouting at you. Suddenly you will get a message that something not okay. All this will happen. Why? Because it's all vibration. So you need to be choosy where you're going and eating the food. Now, even while eating the food, there are beautiful things you can probably give a positive affirmation to that particular food. Say a lot of thanks to the food, whatever you have received. It's the divine which has given you that particular food. And bless the person who has cooked the food. Now, what happens when you bless the person who has cooked the food? That vibration will go and make him calm. The vibration which he created and gave in the food can be neutralized by you giving a lot of positive vibration, by sending a lot of love to that beautiful soul. Just say, thank you so much for cooking this food for me. And then I bless you in abundance. Just use these words. You will see amazing changes. And bless the restaurant owner also when you're eating the food in a restaurant. Bless the restaurant owner, because he would have gone through so much of difficult times to even create that restaurant for you all to eat. So what happens, you individually, when you start teaching this to your children and when you start practicing, your life will become very beautiful. So awareness is very important. So start from what it is going inside your mouth. Other than that, there can be situation outside. It can be some information coming into you. But be just aware. Do not take every information coming into you as a gospel truth. You don't need to. What you need, just sit down, relax, and be in that awareness mode. And just look, what's that universe trying to tell you? There might be a situation difficult to you. You do not know what to do. Probably you just went to the doctor and the doctor said you have a cancer stage 1, stage 2, or stage 3, whatever it is. Don't get worried. The reason is, anyway, one day we are going to die. So what? It's okay. So what? If the doctor is telling you cancer, it's okay. No problem. What you say to the doctor is, thank you, doctor. You gave me an awareness that I have cancer. It's okay. Now what happens? The moment you start saying thank you to the cells, which are all converted to cancer cells. Now, who converted the cancer cells? It's all the situation which you created. It can be your mindset. It can be your food habits. It can be the environmental factors. It can be a genetic factor. It can be epigenetic factor. So be it. We have no issues. We do not know how it caused, but it has come to your awareness. So what you need to do, let's look into what is a solution. How do I go into that? But you want a solution? Do not go at the organ level. It will never happen. Get into the cellular level. So what happens at the cellular level? Send in a lot of positive vibration of thank you and love you. These are the two most powerful words on this planet Earth. Say a lot of thanks to whatever you have. The more you say thanks to whatever you have, what you do not have in your life will start just flowing into you. It is an unlimited abundance you will get the more you thanks. And the more you send the love vibration to yourself and to the surrounding and to whatever you have, everything starts changing. You become a beautiful being only when you start changing at the cellular level. Look at it. Now, with all this given situation, awareness, yes, water comes into a picture wherein it is an important integral part of our life's existence. Okay. Now, water is also very aware. You know, have you ever seen the water is very, very aware? Now, there is a research already done by Dr. Emoto from Japan. Now, for example, if I'm going to say the word Mother Teresa to a glass of water, I say Mother Teresa, Mother Teresa, Mother Teresa, the water. What happens? The water picks up those words. Now, when I send this particular water to Japan and then send the attend to the lab wherein Dr. Emoto's laboratory, they will crystallize this particular water and then they take it out. You can see the Mother Teresa's face on the crystal. You can see very clearly. Now, my question is, I am using the word Mother Teresa to the water. How does the water know who is Mother Teresa? So what happened? You and me think that we know Mother Teresa because she is world famous and she's a beautiful saint. She has done a lot of service for humanity. That's what you know. But the universe already knows that she existed on this planet Earth. In the same way, your name, if you are going to utter to that water and send it to the lab, your face will automatically come to the water. So what is happening? The water is aware that there is a person on this planet Earth with the name Mother Teresa. In the same way, your name also is impregnated on this planet Earth. So the water knows. Now imagine if the water knows, the awareness is there for the water. The universe has given us the water. So what happens? Now the same way universe also created you to be on this planet Earth. So you need to drink sufficient water to be alive with awareness. So I repeat it every time, you be aware and then everything starts falling in place. Just that little awareness, be aware. Water carries memories. Now, just think, I told you a particular name and Mother Teresa's photo was there already, right? Now let us change that into another situation. Now you're thinking, why this man is, you know, whatever negative thinking you are having, why are you angry on a particular person? It can be Mr. X, this fellow is not good, you know, he's actually screwing up the country, or he's actually doing all the wrong things. You are intenting, you're giving an intention. Now, when you're giving an intention on the wrong platform, of course, the universe knows about it, whether the person is good or bad, the universe knows. Now, do you think the universe, just because a person is doing bad things, the universe will tell, okay, fine, I'm going to cut off the oxygen for you and you're going to die immediately? No, the universe will not do that. The universe is still giving him the oxygen. The universe still provides the food, what is available for on this planet Earth for a good and a bad human being. It still gives them. So when you, water can carry memories, it depends on you to be aware not to create all the wrong memories, wrong words, and the wrong situation going on creating. What happens? The water will carry. Now your body is 70% water. What happens? The 70% of the water also is very smart, you know. It will actually beautifully say, yes, sir, whatever wrong things you're giving, I'm taking it. And what happens? The good you do comes back to you, but the bad or the unfavorable you do stays back with you only. What? When it stays back, when I say stays back with you, it means that the intention what you give changes the water molecular structure in your own body. Now, who is responsible for this? It's you are responsible. But what we are all human beings doing, going on blaming, oh, because of this fellow only my life is like this, because of this woman my life is screwed up. Everything we blame on everybody except ourselves. Change now. You need to be aware. Change and change and change. The moment you change, everything starts falling in. So what happens? You need to infuse with positive thoughts every day. How are you going to infuse the positive thoughts? Just be thankful. Nothing else. Nothing else. Be thankful for what you have. You have a house, beautiful house, a family. You have food to eat. You have a car to drive. You have oxygen in the universe. And the sunrise is still there. Rain is there. All these are all beautiful things is there. So infuse with a lot of gratitude. The more gratitude, the more awareness for you. So being happy is a state of mind. Please remember this. Being happy is a state of mind. So is unhappy. So who creates the unhappiness? It's you who create the unhappiness. It's not the universe giving you the unhappiness. It's you who create the happiness. And you have to create the unhappiness as well. So what do you need to do? Get into the state of more of happiness. The more of happiness comes when? When you're in the attitude of gratitude. And when you are in the positive way of giving more from your side. Just go on giving thanks, giving love, and being grateful for what you have. Everything. Now this is, now I have to tell you all this for the reason is water carries memories. Water picks up all what you say. It picks up, and your body is 70% water. So what happens? It picks up and then goes on giving you what you want. So you need to change, become aware, just like water. So automatically your life becomes much more beautiful. Now coming back to your body, of course, awareness is there. Now, when you talk about awareness, let's talk about one cell and awareness. If one cell of your body is very happy with a lot of positive vibration, you have 50 trillion cells. So what happens? To create that positive vibration of each cell and the 50 trillion cells. Now, how many Jesus, how many Buddhas, how many saints are there on this planet Earth? How many are there? Very few, right? Now, how many of you on this planet Earth, in your home, you know, how many of you have the photos of Bill Gates, all the billionaires under the sun, Robert Koch from Malaysia? How many of you all have a photograph of him? He's the richest person in the world, right? Warren Buffett or whoever it is. How many of you all keep their photograph and pray them asking for more money? You don't do, right? But you have a photograph of Jesus, never had money. You had a picture of a Buddha. You pray him. Why? It's because their cells are loaded with love vibration. That's it. Nothing else. So at the end of the day, you and me, we all are human beings. Even though we want money, we want more everything in the materialistic world. But at the end of the day, we all land up in that love vibration. We want just that. The moment you are given that, you're very happy. Even the money doesn't give you that happiness, but you will get that. So here at the cellular level, you need 25 liters of water to be there inside your cell. So just imagine 50 trillion cells, 25 liters of water inside your body needs to have all the positive gratitude, positive vibration every day. If you can infuse every day, what happens? You are creating a beautiful universe. Who knows? People might pray you in the future. We do not know. You can become a beautiful being filled with love. You can be prayed. Your photos will be circulated all over the world. Hey, this man from Malaysia having a wonderful love vibration. You know, they will start following you. This is how you can create it. So once you know that your body requires 25 liters of water inside the cell, now what we need to do is drink sufficient amount of water. Can you believe 70% to 80% of the world population are not drinking the sufficient amount of water? Now, do you understand that the problem all lies down because we are not drinking the amount of water, and then we are not giving the right attitude to the cellular level, and we are all facing the problem today. If you're facing the problem, who is the reason? You are the reason, not the world. The water facility is available. You're not living in an underdeveloped country wherein even the getting a water is a big problem. No, right? In Malaysia, Singapore, in most of the countries, we still have a facility to have a portable drinking water. So be thankful for that. And then you need to hydrate yourself every day with sufficient amount of water. That is the first step. The moment you finish the hydration, what you next to do? Your mind should be so calm that you give only positive vibration. That in turn helps you to become much more beautiful. Now, on the other side, if you are underhydrated, that means less of water, you still have a problem. You're going to overhydrate also is going to be a problem. So both is a problem. So you need to be balanced. It's just like I repeat once again, a balance has to be, both the situation has to be balanced. Whether it's a weight 1 kg or 1 kg of tomatoes you're buying, it has to be balanced. Then only you also buy, the shopkeeper also charges you for that particular whatever you're buying. Now, hydration also is the same. You need to have a proper balance. Now, how do you know how much? Of course, we have calculated and we have told you that how much you should calculate. 42 into your weight is the total amount of water you require to drink. Now, suddenly some people will come, sir, doctor, I'm having a kidney issue. My doctor has told only 500 ml of water to drink. Yes, what happened? Who gave you the kidney problem? Nobody comes and gives you the kidney problem. It's all happened over a years of time. Maybe you didn't drink sufficient amount of water. Maybe you didn't have the proper minerals into the water. Maybe you're taking too many drugs, which is already poisoning and then screwed up your kidney. It can be any situation, but at the end of the day, kidney is totally gone. What you need to do, of course, doctor, but let me tell you, even if your kidneys are functioning 10 to 20% of its capacity, remaining 80 is already dead. 20% is there. But what I can tell you is your body is so beautiful. It can regenerate and then automatically help you to assist the kidney to function normally. Right now, I have a patient who has been with me for the past exactly, it's December, January, February, March, 3 months. Now, 3 months she is with me, and she is a bilateral polycystic kidney with one big tumor, right side has to be operated, it's not functioning, left side is functioning a little bit, and her GFR is only, her functionality of her glomerulus is only 5%. Her kidney is only functioning 5%. When she came to me, she was supposed to go to dialysis. But can you believe, until today, for the past 3 months, she has not gone for dialysis. She's much more healthier. Of course, she's drinking terrace water. She's taking my assistance on whatever guidelines I'm giving on the nutrition part. All these are, it's a collective one. So do not believe or do not feel that just by drinking water, your kidney problem will be solved, your heart problem will be solved. Please, please, please. It doesn't work that way. Everything is complementary. One has to complement the other. That is the intelligence you need to have. You need to have an intelligence of combining everything so that it becomes a very, very beautiful situation. Now, what are the types of water available? There is a tap water, spring water, well water, oasis water, ionized water, river water, distilled water, reverse osmosis, structured water. Now, in the structured water is also, our terahertz is also a structured resonated water. So, in the market, there are a lot of things available. Terahertz has come to the picture of the situation in Asia, and Malaysia is the first country to bring this particular product. In the future, there will be 101 companies coming out with the same terahertz technology. There are a lot of crystals available in the market which emits terahertz vibration, and people are using it. Even yesterday, I saw there was one Lazada. In Lazada, there is an advertisement saying terahertz crystals. It's a like a small chip, you know. They say it's supposed to prevent radiation. They are selling in the, it's around 39 or 40 ringgits. It's available. Like that, the future will be a lot of situation related to terahertz. When situation is like this, you are intelligent enough, you got to know about terahertz water, look into it. And if at all you are looking at some more information, you want more information, you are a scientist. What happens? If you're a scientist, spend more money, pick the instrument. If you have the money, take a flight, go to the company down there in China, the manufacturer, sit with them, talk with the scientists and tell, hey, I'm also a scientist. I need to know more information about this particular terahertz, and I want to do something, contribute. Please do it. You have to spend money. You have to work for it. But sitting in Malaysia, if we are going to go on questioning and questioning what will happen, this water lab, we can ask 101 questions. But at the end of the day, who is going to take the responsibility? It's like who is going to ring the bell of the cat? It's going to be the same situation everywhere. Human beings are like that. Nobody wants to ring the bell, but everybody wants the situation to get the best of everything. Nothing in the world in the best can come to you unless you become that. So for you to become that, you just understand there are a lot of situation available. Today you have this situation, it's okay. What you need to do? How can you contribute? This situation has come. How to contribute? So what you need to do is, for you to have an ideal drinking water at home, you need to have a pH of between 7.4 to 8. Then your total dissolved solvents must be between 50 to 200. Then your ORP between minus 0 to 200 is ideal, good enough. But by chance your water doesn't have an ORP, you still can add up with antioxidants to your water and then drink it up. It'll add on to the ORP. Other than that, it should be free from bacteria, viruses, and parasites. Maybe all these will get killed when you boil the water. Because many times, even yesterday, I was looking at one restaurant which is there in my condominium. I asked her what kind of filter system you are using. She said, I just catch the water directly, doctor, from the tap. No filtration, you know. And then after that, she just boils the water and then she cooks with that. Now, just imagine in my home, I have put three filters, one outside, inside, there are two filters and high quality filters. In spite of that, every week once I need to do the backwash and I see my water backwash color is like a typical high ground tea color, brownish, you know. That's the, and these people are just collecting the water directly, cooking it, use it for cooking, just boiling. They think that they have killed all the bacteria. Yes, your bacteria. But my question is, how about the other dissolvents, your lead, your cadmium, the other all heavy metals inside your iron. Iron is one of the, if your rusted pipes, you know, it will actually create a iron content to be more in your water. If the iron is more in water, what will happen? It will go and block your kidneys. In fact, if you see in Malaysia, in the past 20 years, there are a lot of people suffering from kidney diseases. It's increasing exponentially. Now, why? I would say one of the main reason is your water. So you need to really, really spend some extra money on having a good filtration system outside your house and then one inside your house. Looking for a good one. Do not go easy way. Like today we have Cuckoo and there are so many companies out there that I wouldn't know. I don't even want to talk about it. But let me tell you, you need to work on, there are a lot of good quality filtration system available. And do not jump into, there are a lot of discounts available there. That too, now with the COVID situation, they are giving 300 ringgits, a beautiful big filter they are giving you. But what is the quality of the sand inside, the charcoal inside, or the other ingredients to filter? We do not know. So spend a little extra money for a good filtration system. And then As I told, it should not contain heavy metals and chemicals and pesticides. This is all very, very important for an ideal. So this is the onus is on you. You need to see to that you have a clean drinking water. That is it. Now, coming back to terahertz, of course, terahertz is a new technology. It is already there, existing almost 1 to 1.5 years. I came to know only 4 months ago. It is there. Now, what excites me is it's a new technology. I am just observing what are the good benefits I can get out of this. I am looking at it. How can I get the benefit out of it? If I am to get the benefit out of it, I need to read about it. I need to connect to the right human being, and I need to get more information and see how I can change that situation. As I told you, very simple. You go to a restaurant, the cook is in a very bad mood. He created that food for you, but you do not know. But what you do, you need to neutralize the situation by giving a lot of positive vibration and a lot of love vibration. This is what you did. You never went and changed the mind of the cook, right? In the same way, terahertz is something which is already existing. It is there. Someone manufactured it, they have produced the instrument, they're giving it to you, you're buying it. Now, whether you're doing it business in a business form, whether you're buying it for your own health benefit, it doesn't matter. But if your intention is you're buying the instrument and you want to make more money out of this, the universe will say, okay, sir, I don't mind, I will give you money. But at the same time, it will start giving you some problems. So what you will do, once again, you will end up in a problem, and then you will start looking into the solution for the problem. But moment you feel you want to help more people, you want to help more human beings on this planet Earth, maybe by recommending this particular water, and they are going to get the healing happening, yes, that is when the universe also will start helping you. So you need to work on that. Now, terahertz resonated water is easy, portable, happens in 3 minutes, and it's just with a power bank operation, it is done. Now, frankly speaking, I have not opened the instrument to see what is there inside. I do not know what are the filaments there inside. I have not went and checked whether it works exactly 0.5 volts current it is giving. I did not check. Did I go and check whether it's giving the correct terahertz radiation? I didn't do it. Now, the same thing if I have to explain to you. You all use LED tube lights, right? Do you know what are the unfavorable effects of an LED tube light? How many of you know that? It is said that long exposure with the LED tube light, it affects your retina and the lens and the blue peaks, especially the blue radiation, the light is something which is very, very high in an LED tube. Now, you go everywhere, it's LED right now. And that too, you can see cheapest LED available in the market. 8 ringgits, one beautiful tube light. You ask them, I want a LED tube light. That guy, so, what? Means it's very bright. The more brighter at a lower pitch, what is the kind of LED they are using? The more high blue light will be emitted by that. The more high blue light, it affects your retina. It can. Now, how many of you will wait for 10, 15 years and then develop cataract and then say, hey, it's because of my LED only I got this problem? No, right? You'll be waiting for some situation to blame someone there. Oh, because of this only, maybe I drank this terahertz water, I got this. This is what the human beings are all about. They want to just do the blaming game. Now, how many of you, after buying the tube light, how many of you go back home and check how many LED lights are there inside? And what exactly, they will tell 18 watts of light emitted by the LED. Do you go and check the LED, whether it's exactly 18 watts? You don't do that. You just buy the tube light, go and use it. Now, in the same way, if you really want to, do you think you will go back to the same shop and tell, hey, boss, I need to know this tube light, whether it's reading 18 watts. Can you show me the meter, whether it's showing me exactly 18 watts? No, isn't it? You don't even ask all that. You don't even know which company is manufactured. You won't even know from where it is. But most of the time, it's from China. Now, for a small tube light, which you pay only 15 ringgit, you are just ignoring that. You need to look into so many things beyond what you're supposed to, but we don't look into it. But when it comes up to certain situation, what happens? Everybody wants some more information. Just give me a minute. I need to connect my laptop to this one. Just give me a minute. I'm sorry. Okay. So what happens is, but when it comes up to certain instruments and certain situations in life, we all want very detailed. We want scientific data. We want scientific proofs. We want scientific. Yes, it can be achieved, but you need to work for it. As I told you, take a flight, go to the manufacturer, talk to them and tell them, okay, fine, this is I need. Can you show me? I need to go. So the company, if it is good enough, they will probably show you everything is done. Okay, sir, this is what is. It can be done. It's not that it can't be done. But at the end of the day, do you still want to spend your time in looking at more details? No. Most of the time, it is there. But if you really feel from your heart, look into it. But if you feel this instrument is not helping you, this water is not helping you, just ignore and go and drink whatever water you want to. You choose what you want. At the end of the day, it's you choose. Because it is you who are important for the universe. The universe wants to help you. But at the every time it will come, bring you something. Maybe now it is terahertz. Maybe in the future it will be something, not terahertz, but something else. It can be. Now, what are the properties of a terahertz resonated water? Now, when you look at the resonated water, any resonated water, be it a magnet or be it your Schumann's, be it your terahertz, there is a change in frequency of the water. It can be between 7.6. Our terahertz is around 7.6. There are other frequencies like 7.83. It can be different. But what happens? There is a beautiful properties which you can see. Number one, it is antibacterial. It is antiviral, antifungal, antioxidant, anti-radiation, and it contains a low viscosity of minus 680. There was a question about this low viscosity. What I wish to let you know is definitely asking me this properties of much more detailed thing. I think I will request whoever messaged me, please connect to the company and ask them if you want to know more about the minus 680 viscosity. There are our leaders, and then of course we do have our company people who can definitely give you more information on that. What I understood, it contains minus 680, and Schumann's energy water, the magnet MRED technology, it gives minus 620. Now, MRED as technology has been there for a very long time. So in that way, terahertz is a new technology. Definitely, it is something new. But I would say there are a lot of things which we all need to work on and then get more information. And other than the low viscosity, the angulation of this one is increased by 5 degrees. Then absorption of this particular water, the resonated water, is much, much faster. So automatically the metabolism of every organ improves. You drink this water. Now, other than drinking the water, the metabolism. See, this is where many of you would have probably had the benefit of getting the diabetes under control, blood control. This is happening, yes. A lot of people are getting the benefit, but at the same time, there might be some challenges which are the same diabetic people, but they might have some challenges wherein things are not really getting under control. So I would say we need to look beyond just the water. If your by water benefits are there, enjoy it. But if your body is telling, sorry, I need more other benefits, then look into it. It might be your vitamins, it can be your minerals, it can be your food habits, it can be a mindset. Simple, you know. One of the mindset most of us have is we are all proudly saying, I'm a diabetic. Go on telling this until you are alive on this planet Earth. What is happening? You're registering every cell with diabetes. The water molecule picks up the memory. So once your cell memory is diabetes, what will happen? The cell thinks this fellow wants diabetes. What? That is why they manifest. What you want is manifested. So if at all you have a disease, do not go on telling that I have the disease, be it your cancer, be it your blood pressure, be it your heart problem. It's a situation. You don't have to tell the whole world saying that, okay, I have this problem. You don't need to. Nobody will come and help you. Maybe they might say they pity you, you poor fellow, only 30 years, you already got cancer. So what? Their pity will never make you better. So do not expect pity from people out there. It is not going to help you in any way. You need to be very clear. Yes, I have this disease. What do I do? What is the solution I'm going to do? Look for it. So when you are drinking this water, what is under advantages? It forms a linear. It stands in one line. It supports your telomere and then supports your energy field. So like this, when the properties are so many, which your normal water will not have all these properties. But let me tell you, 50 years ago, what kind of water you were drinking? You were drinking the well water, you're a spring water, or maybe from a river. Yes, you never even have a tapped water, right? Those days, what people used to walk few kilometers, pick the water from the well, from the villages, and then drink it. That's it. What kind of filtration system they had? Nothing. And what they were doing, they used to come boil the water and drink it up. That's it. Now, naturally, the groundwater, the well water, contained all the minerals and nutrients which naturally it was there in the soil. And then that water, when you drink, it was fantastic. Now, today, just imagine the same situation. It could be a bore well and you are living in a city, and what kind of contamination you are giving, throwing out the water, you're flushing out your all the whatever your washed waste materials, your clothing, everything goes into the automatically into the groundwater. So how much of healthy your groundwater will be, how much nutritious your groundwater will be? Definitely it's a dead water only. If at all you're living in a city and drinking, it is a dead water. So now there is an advantage for you, whether you're using Amrit technology or Taraj technology, it doesn't matter. But at the end of the day, you have an option to take the advantage of the system which is already existing and available. Use the resonated water. Is much in Western countries, they call it a structured water. Structured water is what? It is the nature's way of hexagon shape. And when it goes inside your cell is very happy because it is the same frequency. So that is how with the terahertz, your machine is emitting around 0.96 terahertz waves. The molecular width of the water is 2 nanometer and the frequency of the water is around 7.6. Now with this, amazingly what happens, your cell hydration is amazingly very beautiful. So the properties of a low frequency resonated water molecule is always a linear arrangement. It's an advantage for you. So what happens? You need to connect to nature is awareness. So you are sitting in a particular place, you get connected to the environment. So today you're all sitting here in the Zoom meeting. You are aware that Dr. Prabhu is giving something, some beautiful information. You're just expecting that beautiful information is going to help you. Definitely what I'm speaking is all the nature's information. I'm not creating any new information to you all to be given in a newer format. It is already the one which is there. I'm giving it to you. Can you see here, low frequency oscillation is between 0.5 to 15 hertz. Now, living cells resonate between 0.3 to 13, whereas your brain cells resonate between 0.3 to 30 hertz. Now, if your water frequency is under the lower frequency, is it advantageous or not? Yes, it's an advantage for you. So what happens? The water is also in the same frequency as your live cell frequency. They both blend together. What happens? Complementing will happen, right or wrong? When two hands clap together, you produce a beautiful clap sound, right? In the same way, when two vibrations meet together, your cell is vibrating at a particular frequency and your water is also at a particular frequency, they merge together. The benefit outcome of this is good benefits only. There is a lot of healing happening. It will happen only when you complement. When you complain, cannot do anything. Let me tell you, you have to stop complaining on this planet Earth. Be it anything in your life, stop complaining, start complimenting everything you do in your life. You will achieve everything in life in a such a beautiful manner that nobody can stop you from growing, nobody stop from being healthy, nobody can stop you from being financially rich. Everything will fall in place, but everything starts with awareness. So what are the benefits of drinking a resonated terahertz resonated water? Easy absorption. Your toxic waste materials is all removed much more easily. Hydration is much better than your absorption of nutrient is amazingly beautiful. When we do all this, what is it? Anyway, there is an outcome. What happened? The best is your better is your healthy cells, then better function of your cells, better control of your diseases, illness to wellness will automatically happen. All these are all benefits of drinking a resonated water. Now, advantages is, of terahertz is you can boil the water. Now, if you look at the alkaline water, ionized water, the moment you boil it, it will lose its definitely its ORP. Definitely the pH also will change. There will be a lot of situation, the properties will change the moment ionized water is being boiled. But here we have an advantage with terahertz resonated water is you can boil it. What happened? It still maintains a structural, this one, more or less to the same, which gives you the benefit. Now, they have already tested the terahertz water when it is put under pressure or exposed to x-rays, nothing much changes. So what happened? The advantage is for you. Means when you're drinking this water, or probably you're a cancer patient going for a cancer treatment, be it a radiation or a chemotherapy, when you are drinking this water, your body is prepared even for the chemicals to come in. It knows what to do. It utilizes that situation to clear it up. Other than that, of course, Singapore, they have already tested the water. There's a lot of positive information from there. So I should be thanking Dr. Gunbo, Angie, and other team of beautiful souls out there in Singapore. They're all doing a great job. Thank you very much. And definitely for you to store this water, you preferably use a glass container. Mud pot ceramics and food grade containers can be used. And please avoid, it has been told by the company that you need to avoid keeping it in a metal container just because it may hamper the little bit of structural changes in the water. That's why they say that. And avoid, of course, exposing a sunlight, especially putting it in a plastic bottle and then leaving it in your car, can change the situation and it can cause a little bit disruption in the molecular structure. So ultimately, especially if you're giving it to someone, some person on the intention that you want to help them, prepare it fresh and then give it to them. And do not keep the bottle for very long time, maybe 1 week, 2 weeks, and then you give the water to them. Give as fresh as possible. And as far as possible, as I told you, prepare it and use the company's, what is that, the jug which is there. It's much more easier. And then, of course, exposing directly the terahertz onto your body, I do not know. So I don't watch that particular technique of exposing the instrument directly onto your body. And how do you prove that whether your body, when you're taking the water, is your cells are hydrated? We do have a one-drop blood test, which AD and team have been doing. AD and other, there are a lot of other doctors and other beautiful souls doing the hydration testing. Thank you, everyone. You are doing a great job. I appreciate your contribution. I think this can change the way humanity goes into the next level. And this is more easier for people to show them that, you know, when you drink terahertz water, your hydration is much better. And I have seen that there are few souls who came to me. They have been drinking ionized water and I found that many of them still not hydrated. So what I say is maybe they are not drinking sufficient amount of water. That could be one of the possibilities. Number two is directly, I don't want to blame the machine, that the ionized machine or any other machine they are using, that could be the reason. But what I say is if you can see the changes by drinking terahertz water, that means it's helping you. So go with it. It's much more easier for you to move forward. So at the end of the day, you have to have a balanced life's journey with awareness will take you a long way to move forward. And then, of course, tips I want to give you. It must be a filtered. I've already told it must be a filtered water with clean and no bacteria, parasites, heavy metals. All this should not be there. And of course, many of you would have already invested money in your reverse osmosis machine. It's still okay, no problem. What you need to do is add on a little bit of minerals and resonate the water. And there are a lot of drops, you know, it's available, especially from Australia, where you mineral drops, you just add on to your water and you drink. If you're having ionized water, it's still okay. Maybe you have to just look into that. Your pH might be around 8 to 8.5 is good enough. You don't need a very high pH. And if you're confident that, especially people bringing the water for resonating with you, if you feel confident, but tell them that whatever water filtration system they are having, if it is good, then you resonate and give. Otherwise, you prepare the water and you are confident that this whatever water system you have is good to help the patient. Please do it on your own. And even bottled water from a reputed company is still good. Look for it if it is available. But you cannot use a direct tap water either in Malaysia. I wouldn't know about Singapore. Definitely, you cannot resonate the water because it will create a lot of problem. As I told you before, the direct tap water contains a lot of heavy metal. So what happens when you resonate the water, it will create more problem because the penetration is more easier. So it goes inside and then probably it can cause a lot of problems. So do not use a direct tap water. And if you do not know the source, also do not. And if you think there are impurities in the water, do not. Contaminated water, do not. And then boiled water directly tap, also you cannot resonate. Do not do that. Now, who can drink? Every human being who wish to drink this water. Yes, already you are existing, you are drinking water, isn't it? What you do is, there is a new system has come with terahertz technology. What you can do, add on this into your system, slowly increase. Your system needs to adapt to anything change, anything new, it needs to adapt. So you speak to your body and tell, hey, look, I'm going to drink terahertz water now. I think there's a new system. It's going to help you a lot. And then you can heal yourself. You can talk to the cells and then start drinking. Sip it up. You know, you need to sip every time 50 to 100 ml. Start with 250 ml to 500 ml, 7 to 10 days, use it and all okay. Then increase it to 1000 ml, then 1500 to 2000. Good enough. But after that, it's a challenge. You want to go and increasing it to 2.5, 3 liters is up to you. But if you're supposed to drink three liters of water, 2 liters of terahertz and the remaining 1 liter of other water is still okay. Your body can move further. Increase, but those with diseases, definitely I would say, because nowadays I am receiving a lot of calls from different people asking, doctor, I'm already drinking, this is a situation I'm facing, this is what is happening. So what I would say is, you do consult your doctor and then try to adjust the water dosage accordingly and see how you can help yourself, because definitely with the kind of population we have, I alone will not be able to help every person who calls. I may not even attend the call because I have my own busy schedule in my journey, but still I will try to help people who are all trying to reach me. And my humble apology for those who have not received any messages from me. I just say I was not able to reply. Probably I've been so busy. So please apologize me, but definitely if possible, I will reply to you. So at the end of the day, awareness is the key for your journey. So anything you do in awareness is good for you. In the pursuit of cure, do not start collecting information from the Google, WhatsApp University, looking for healing solution for body, mind and soul holistically by being aware. You need to be aware. So today's talk, Road to Health, my message to you all is, be in the awareness mode, because that's the key which can open the lock for many, many situations. Work on it. And then, of course, once again, as a doctor, definitely we do not talk that this is something to do with a medical device. And then we do not give any watch saying that, yes, this is the disease, it can cure with this and this. We don't do that, because we need to work on a lot of clinical practices to bring a result and then expose it to you people. So finally, every one of you, awareness is a key. And until we meet again, thank you very much and bless you in abundance. And probably in the next week, I do not know what topic I'm going to come up. But until I come back and see you, every one of you again, live a life of full of awareness and live a life of full of abundance and live a life of full of blissfulness and live a life of every second with joy, joy and joy, nothing else. And use the word love and thank you as much as possible. And please do write the switch words as many times as possible in a day and see the difference and walk the difference and be different, so that we all are joined together on this planet Earth until we live. Let's do something from our side to the fellow human beings and make everyone blissful, happy and joyful. So thank you very much. And I appreciate every one of you for your patience in listening to me. Thank you very much. Thank you, Angie. Thank you, George. Thank you, Brian. Thank every one of you for this opportunity. Meet you again. Thank you. Angie, I need to leave because already there's a call, someone waiting outside my patient. So I really need to, my humble apology. I will get back to you all next week. In the meantime, you just handle Angie.
Okay, okay. Thank you, Dr. Prabhu, for your great time and humble sharing. So, yeah, I will take over. So, any one of you have any question? Yeah, Brian has posted the link for the Telegram link, which will not take up your memory, full memory, but it will, you can see all the testimony and all the information in the past that we posted. Yeah, actually, it is. We want to emphasize this water is not the medicine to whatever illness. It's not used to cure your illness, but actually, our body, we really need water. Our body cell really need water. So the normal water that we drink is in a clustered mode. It's too big. So what the terahertz do is to slice it into single molecule. So when you drink, it will immediately go into your body cell. So when your body cell get enough water, rejuvenate already, it will have energy to fight with whatever disease or whatever cancer or whatever. So it's not the one to cure, right? So I can share something. And also doctor just now mentioned about the water crystal. Yeah, when you have an appreciation, you say good word to your water, the crystal will be very nice. And what happened if you drink inside? Yeah, it will have a good effect to your body. Yeah, so Brian also will share this video inside the chat group. So for those that missed out in the morning just now, you can refer to that video. Okay, and also doctor mentioned about the filter, right? So not to worry. Actually, company is very generous. They give away this filter. Yeah, so the Terra's device is actually like an iron. It's very, this one is a very light device. You can bring along portable, and you just need the power bank. The power bank, like a USB power bank. And this filter, you look at the here, it's written in Chinese because it's manufactured in Shenzhen. That's why we can, many people can afford to own this device with only $1,600. As you know that in the market, there are many types of the water filter, but it's very expensive, a few thousand. But in fact, the technology-wise, you don't have to worry. The technology is worldwide recognized, like US, China, and also Japan already well recognized this terahertz. And there are many things that are coming out with the terahertz, like a terahertz shoes, and there is a device can blow your back, the affected area. So let's take a look at the device. You can filter away all the rust, all the algae and the soil. And for the killing the germs, the bacteria, the E. coli is actually done by this terahertz device on the top. Yeah, it just shine on 3 minutes and it can do the antibacterial. So for this purifier, the filter is transparent, you can see. And there are 8 layers with the alkaline. It's about alkaline and no need to connect to any electric. No need to connect any electric. Yeah. And so what will happen? You see, this is the so-called the report that in Singapore, we have done some tests on this water. And this water was taken from company filter, the one just now I show, plus the terahertz 3 minutes resonate. So from this column, you can see this column, terahertz water. You can see the pH is 8.1. Just now I show there is alkaline in there. And also why we need alkaline? Yeah, as you know, many people are acidic body type because they will feel tired. So what happened is if you the long this kind of tiredness, it will generate some illnesses, the chronic illness. So we have to try to neutralize. This is why the so-called alkaline water coming out. So it's mild alkaline is okay, is good to neutralize a bit our acidic body type. And you look at the chlorine, residual chlorine, actually is reduced until 0.6. Yeah, in fact, the WHO and the environmental health, the spec is 5. Below 5 is so-called safe to drink. But this filter is very good. It reduced until 0.6. So why they put chlorine? Especially in some country, they put chlorine is to kill the bacteria, right? But indirectly, we drink it inside our body is also not good for our body, right? So we try to, some people who are affordable, they install a very good filter to filter away this. But those that are not affordable, they will, how they do? They boil the water. Yeah, in fact, boiling the water from the tap is actually to kill the bacteria only. And you just leave it to cool down, the chlorine will dip inside. And you drink only the water on the top, not until the bottom, because the chlorine will sink to the bottom. Yeah. But with this filter, then you don't have worry, because it can filter away the chlorine. Yeah. And the E. coli, how does this, now you see, item three is not detectable. So it means that during the 3 minutes resonance, it actually can kill most of the bacteria, including the E. coli, which is, even though you boil until 100 degrees Celsius, it will not be killed, because this so-called this bacteria E. coli is around 130 and 140 degrees still only can kill it. Yeah. And this is I've done some research and collection, because many people thought that in Singapore the water is good, is clean. So after you install the filter, you can see, in fact, 1 week time it starts to become yellowish. Huh? Why? Actually, the pipe, you know, there are many HDB in many condominium, many buildings building up. But the pipe, it is not that clean up so frequently. And there are some pollution in the air pollution or whatever pollution, right? Yeah. So all this results in this kind of situation. And this is one of my friend who stay in Jurong. She doesn't know how to clean up. So end up, 2 months later, she told me, why the water has some kind of smell? So I asked her to take picture. Wow, it's totally black. Huh? The original is white color, but right now black. Huh? So it's how, try to imagine, if every day we drink inside our body with this kind of water, what will happen? All these are the heavy metal that what Dr. Prabhu mentioned, the rust or whatever, that we unrealizedly, it will attack our brain system. Huh? The heavy metal like lead or mercury, all these, it can attack our brain's nerve system as well. So, in fact, our company also provide there is a high-tech device. You can test just handing your hand on that device for 10 minutes or 5-10 minutes. And it will detect your whole body in terms of your organ, your nerve, your blood clot, or is there any heavy metal? Is there lack of any nutrient, it will tell you from that device. It's using a quantum energy, and also the so-called the bio well can check your stress level and also your energy level. Huh? So maybe I share some of the testimony that I collected. Even though it's written in Chinese, in fact, I'm the speaker for the Chinese session tomorrow on a Sunday. Every Sunday, 10 a.m. is my session. So my material is in Chinese. Huh? So maybe I can explain. So this is from Indonesia, sharing by Alice in Batam. This lady has a thyroid. So he's already taken this water for 1 month only, then can see the effect. She was very happy and shared out. And this guy is a kidney failure issue. So he can drink from, as you know, the kidney patient, they cannot drink too much water. Why? Because our water molecule, the normal water molecule, is so big and cannot be absorbed by the body cell, and it stay outside the body cell and become the burden to the kidney. That's why doctors say cannot drink so much. So limited around 500, 600. But when this guy, we drink the terahertz, because terahertz is actually slice the water to become its single molecule. So when he drink it, it directly absorbed by the kidney and other part of the body. Hence, he can drink up to 1.5 liter and he can start to pee more, and then no water retention issue. Also, it's a good news. And this guy is a COVID patient. Huh? This COVID patient, the whole family affected in COVID, and he is the most serious and being hospitalized. So we have a friend, Alice, have a friend that quickly send two bottles, 1.5 liter each day to this guy to drink warm water, warm. And 4 days later, he can discharge already. So how does it work? The concept is very simple. Just that when your body have enough water, it become energized and increase the immune system. Also increase the immune system. At the same time, this terrace water is very tiny and manage to rinse away the toxic and the heat in the body. Especially those have a fever, right? You drink more. It will rinse away the heat and the toxic. And then you can also spray, as you can see from my screen, you can use in the container and spray the face, spray the eyes. It will cool down. Yeah, sometimes I have now it's COVID, most of people work from home, so always face a computer. So long hour you face in computer, there are radiation to your body. You will feel very heaty and not comfortable. So what I did, I quickly drink the water, the terahertz water, and then I spray my face and spray my eyes. It will indirectly cool down your body. So this is another sharing by Penang Gigi. Yeah. Her friend is from Indonesia as well, and she actually having a breast cancer and extend to her brain already. So you can see that this one 2 years for 2 years, fourth stage is an end stage cancer, and is 2 years no period, and has done how many times? 8 times chemo. And 25 times the treatment, and her hair keep dropping, and no period. I mean the every 2 years never period, and 2 years never perspire, no sweat at all, because then even though she has eaten many supplement, there is improvement, but it's very slow. Why this? Because whatever supplement you eat, you also need to drink water, right? Yeah. And the water, that normal water that you drink, the molecule is big and not able to bring in all the nutrients inside your body. When she changed to this terrace water, then her effect is very fast, only 2 weeks time. 2 weeks time, she only drink 2 liters a day. 2 weeks time, her body start to perspire, and 3 weeks later, her period as usual, and 4 weeks later, her hair start to grow. So is a very thankful. She felt very thankful to meet our people, our friend, to offer her this terahertz device. So we seems like we have saved a person's life. Yeah, so sometimes technology is always, it cannot negligible. It's not negligible, this technology-wise. Like in the past, we need a driver to drive the car. But today, we can be a driverless car, right? And a 5G phone, in the past, your phone can do so many things. No, but today's our phone, we can watch a video, we can watch movie, we can do whatever things using our phone. Because of the 5G network. Now it's already up to 5G network. And you know, the 5G network is actually, the radiation is quite high. Yeah, because I have a friend, is a company is doing the check, the radiation. She told me not to use, don't use 5G, right? Radiation is very high. But we cannot stop the technology to move on. So what we can do, we'll have another scientist to work on 6G. 6G, what they use? They use terahertz wavelength, and which is harmless to our body, and the speed is very fast. So in fact, if you Google, you go and Google, or you go to YouTube, you type terahertz 6G, then it will come up, the information. So the technology is keep advancing, and right now we have this device to have a similar to the 6G technology. Yeah, so whatever the older technology, for example, if you have a very good water filter at home, doesn't matter. What you do is you can take the water from the filter, and use the terrorist device to resonate or to shine on it 3 minutes. And it become better. It become because the single molecule and anti-radiation. Huh? So this patient is a dialysis for 9 years already. And the blood test report I see, he just drink around 1 month. And her his phosphate level start to improve significantly, you see, from September. And the because the checkup is every 3 months, but in fact he only drink 1 month and start to see the very good effect. So he in fact also have other problems like stroke, heart patients. So this is his report about the prosthetic. A prostate issue, prostate cancer. So you can see in the past, even the best is 38 in December 2019, but slowly deteriorate, become 111. And then the worst one, 122, is somewhere in 2020, October. And only drink for 2 months' time, the indication dropped to 1.31 in 2021 February. He did the checkup. So how to explain this? In fact, so when our body have all the disease is due to our body cell lack of water, and there are many toxic in our body. So when you drink this water, right, it actually can rinse away the toxic. Rinse away the toxic and bring in whatever nutrient or the medicine, the nutrient to your organ, to your body cell. So from here, it will recover, start to energize. Because this water also have a kind of energy. Or we have done some experiment, it shows that there is energy like electric field. Because it's electromagnetic. And the skin issue there is very effective. So this is from Mary's friend. She has eczema. The sister-in-law has eczema problem. So whatever problem, for sure there's a root cause. Why eczema? Yeah, most of the time is due to the immune system is weak. When your immune system weak, and because of the weather and because of the food that you take. So she used to take instant noodle. So we know that instant noodle, there are many the preservative that is not good for our body, and there are many toxic in the body, you see, and it's very itchy and cause not well sleeping. So when you sleep not good, that it will cause other problems. So what you do, this drink, Terrence drink, just drink away the toxic, and she just spray on her body and start to feel very good. And besides, she also slim down. In the 4 months' time, slim down or reduce 5 kg. Unrealistic, and not purposely go and control the diet, but the water, because the water can rinse away the toxic and the fat come up, right? Yeah. So another thing, so she was very happy and also start to share. And this guy is from Malacca. Yeah, he also slimmed down around 10 kg drinking. But he can drink up to 5 liter water. As we know, the normal water, we cannot drink more because we will feel bloated. The reason why, because the molecule is big and it can be a poison. Know why? Because the water stay outside our body cell, not being absorbed. So it becomes poison. But when it comes to terahertz, all the water we drink is absorbed by the body cell. And hence, even though up to 5 liter is still very healthy, you see, looks young and also slim down. And he also infected by the dengue. So you can see the platelet. For dengue, actually, there is no medicine for it. All depends on the immune system. So because he has drinking this water and his immune system is maintained at a good level, so his platelet, this is the platelet column, you see, all maintained at the healthy range. Whereby his neighbor also infected with this dengue, and he's not drinking this water and being hospitalized because of the platelet drop very low. So we know the platelet is actually to stop the bleeding, right? So we cannot be too high or too low. It must be a healthy range. So that means is it too high, it will cause a frozen, huh? Yeah. So he also helped this patient, also the kidney patient. So this is a recent photo. And besides growing hair, the you see the face also looks younger already. Huh? Yeah, same thing, you can increase up to 1 liter. So myself is a cholesterol issue. Cholesterol. So you can see it all the while, my inherited cholesterol. So my parents' blood is very thick. Also, when they in 2019 is always marginal. But in March 2020 it start to exceed the spec, out of spec already. So I start to worry and get this device back. So I am the one that believe in the natural ingredient, the supplement, and not to take medicine. So with this supplement and with my alkaline filter, I add on this terahertz and it dropped. Of course, during these 3 months, because of the COVID, we cook more often at home and it's dropped very significantly. Yeah. So after that, I did an experiment. Yeah, we eat outside. And that also reduced the supplement and it start to bounce back a bit, 195. So here we always want to emphasize, besides drink the healthy, good water, your diet, yeah, your nutrient is also important. Yeah. And this is another experiment that I did. I went to my TCM doctor, a clinic. He has the microscope, can check the blood cells. So you can see this, all these are the red blood cells. And this black one is the platelet. Platelet is too high, too thick. You see the blood is all joined together. It's too thick. And end up the platelet become frozen. No? And this is the reason why they cause the stroke or the capillary burst. So you look at it. I zoom in and can see the blood cells all flat and joined together. So it will cause that not enough oxygen and not enough water. So immediately after I drink the 1 liter, right? After drink 1 liter terahertz water, the blood cells start to hydrate and not stick together. So this is we have to know why one certain night, why people get stroke, why people have high blood pressure, why people high cholesterol. All this is because our blood cell already lack of water. And when we feel thirsty, it's actually a sign of a very alert alarm already. Say, hey, your body cell is lack of water, you need to drink. So what you drink, you want to, you have a choice, everybody have a choice. Because now we are telling you, hey, the normal tap water is like this, so dirty. And now we have a very clean water, energized water. You have the choice to choose. If you choose the terahertz water, this is the blood that you will get. So that's why the people, they have a stroke, they also slowly will have improvement. The reason why is the blood already have being diluted, not so thick, not so thick. So all the root cause actually is due to the blood issue. So whatever is due to the blood issue, it can be improve. And this is my son's skin problem. Yeah. And also I done an experiment, use antioxidant, right? So this belt is almost one to brush already. It's sticky because long time never use. I soak it inside terrace water for 4 hours. You see the water, all the rust coming out. So all this you can try at home. And this is one of the other friend who has thyroid. And the thyroid, yeah, besides thyroid, I also have other problems. So she wrote to me, sore throat, thyroid, hand cramp, the kneecap, no more jelly because it's aging already. And even sleeping time, I also need to wear this to monitor his sleeping index. Because the doctors mentioned that she managed to stop breathing for 30 seconds. So it's dangerous. So that's why wear this one to monitor. So for those that are having a snoring issue, so must take note because this is something like a sleep apnea. is a kind of disease that we have to take note. It can be just sleeping and then just pass away because stop breathing. What she did, she just drink 2 months time. 2 months time, her spleen or can a very good appetite already. One meal can finish. And besides that, the most happiness are this one, the thyroid, yeah, you see, in the February 2020, it's 4.5. And the doctor asked her must go for operation because it grow already. But because of COVID, keep extend the schedule. And in October, you see, 2020 shrink to 2 cm. In fact, she start drinking in around August. And her house, actually, he is very health conscious person. Her house is using the Kangen water filter. Yeah, it's very good filter, but still cannot have this device. But when she use the water from her existing filter and add on this 3 minutes and terahertz resonation scan, and the effect become very good. So it enhances the benefit of whatever existing filtered water. Yeah. And she also feedback about her husband's and nose issue and etc. So this is another colleague's about the teenagers because of the hormone change, right? So this water, how they do? Rinse away the toxic or imbalance hormone, extra hormone. And also spray on this can reduce the scar. It will heal very fast. If you have any injury, right? If you use this water to rinse, to wash, it will heal very fast. Even the baby also can drink. Baby, normally most of baby have jaundice issue, right? So what they do, because this water can boil, become a hot water and make the milk. For the baby to drink, and the baby also can use this terahertz water to shower to cool down the heatiness, and you can see that the baby is the skin will be very nice. Even we have friend feedback, normally have to apply lotion because the skin very dry. So after taking this terahertz water, you must drink and spray. Well, it can replace the lotion. Your skin will be good. And actually you can feel it when you spray on it, your skin will have some kind of a layer of protection. So even under the sunlight, you wouldn't have any sunburn issue. So every day, just stand by this small bottle, around 50, 60 ml inside your bag. So anytime, any day you can spray. For the eye cataract, they also have an improvement. Yeah. So from here, now this is my son also. Yeah, it's very fast, very fast effect. Yeah. So besides that, this company also promote the love. We always do the charity. So on a January, we have done went to the Kampong Senang Charity and Education Foundation. This to give away 100 bottles of 5.5 liter. This we resonate the water and pass to the this Kampong Senang charity to give away to their oldies. And February we send Chinese New Year, we also give away another 100 bottles to the old folks. Then we also give some ang pao. And recently in the March, we also went to the monk. The monk itself also feel that, can feel that actually this water is full of energy. So I like this company, the mindset, the concept is promoting the health conscious knowledge and also promoting the encourage the people to do charity. So we are afford this because it is affordable to give away. And also, they use this kind of economy, sharing economy. That means you are able to earn this device free of charge, free of charge. So when you drink it, you good, you share with people. Yeah. And then how many people you share? You only share with 2 friends or the most 4 friends. And the company will share the profit sharing, give away most of the profit to share with the consumers, to share with the customers. It's kind of the rebate, token of appreciation, so that everybody can afford to own this device and the whole family can have the good health and good wealth. Because whenever you bought the package and the device, you will be given an account. And this account actually will be generate some income to you. So if you want to know more, then we can approach your friend. And in fact, this afternoon, 2 p.m., there is a sharing in a Singapore office in International Plaza. 2 p.m. is Chinese sharing and 4:30 p.m. is English sharing. So you can come. You can come. There's a free checkup using the high-tech device. Let me see if I have the photo here. Okay. So besides that, if you have any question, or maybe I share one more testimony with you. It is speaking in China, English. So you can know more. Let me see. MP3. Okay, this lady is from Indonesia,
Parents?
From
myself,
Australia.
Actually been back to Malaysia for the last year, for half year. And I actually put on 10 kilos. It's not easy. From the 58 to 68, it's growing like a share market. So since I know Terahertz Water from November, so very lucky before one day I left to Sydney. And then my mom actually told by a friend that that is a device, but because she told me it's a water filter, so I said no, I don't want any water filter anymore because we have 2 at home. So then so follow my mom's friends, we went to Malacca and then they actually do the sharing, and straight away I ordered 2, one for myself and one for my parents. And that time actually the stock always not enough. So I tell people, I beg them, I said, I need to go back to Sydney tomorrow. So can you please let me get the 2 shop first, because I needed to get it back to Australia. So my mom actually have a diabetes for about 15 years. So actually from 15 years ago, when she traveled to Australia, she only know that she got diabetic that time. And always 22, as you know, people have a diabetic always have to do the insulin if you are more than 20. And also the people always need to go back to the doctor and have a regular check, because the doctor always say like it's too high. So after only consume a week, my mom diabetic is actually down to only 6.3. And herself actually telling me, she's 74. This is the only time that she consumed the best water in the world. So if people saw me to provide the testimony before, I always try, because I love my parents from top to bottom, to here to moon and back. And when I heard that she said the water is the best, it means I just do the best thing for my parents. And also 3 years ago, my mom actually have a colon cancer. And because of the water, now she actually look very healthy, very happy, because I think she just say like she used to only take 500 milliliters of the water, but she's 74. Not easy for people to take 1.5 to 2 liters. So I'm glad that we know, and then the device, you know, in this world. And for my dad, actually have a high blood pressure. He always got 180. And actually last year, before right Christmas, I have to rush home the next day from Sydney, because he got a high blood pressure, and then he had to admit it to the hospital because of the slightly stroke. So after consuming only 1 week, and then his high blood pressure down to 120, which has never happened before. And recently, I actually heard a lot of people mention like, you know, they need to have a kidney problems. What I found is like a lot of people have a wrong perceptions about, you know, some people actually believe on doctor, but because of they consume so many medication, so actually affect their kidney, and then they have problems. And then once you start to have a kidney problems, actually, I would say your life won't be last too long, and also you feel like you lost in your life. But I think, like, you know, once we already know the tarot has water, I'm glad that we have a very good team. We always, you know, giving water to the families that they need. If you really can afford, for me, Singaporean dollar 1,600, just pair it and get it and take home. Because I am the water person. I drink a lot of water. I don't drink any Coke. If you come to Australia, the Coke actually is cheaper than the water. The Coke actually is only 99 cents for 1.5 liter. And then the water actually is $2.50. So, but the thing is that when you...
Okay. Yeah. So you can know every, most of the time people choose to drink this soft drink. Yeah. So this is another sharing by from Malaysia.
Hi. Good morning. My name is Kenneth Wong. And I'm a Terahertz user since last year, November. And I have yet to thank the person who introduced this wonderful product to me. Thank you, Frankie. Very nice guy, very obliging. Actually, I benefited a lot from this product, but I can't share to you all at one time. And but I will go to share you something, you know, that has made a lot of difference, because this problem, I really have it, you know, since I was very, very young. I don't know whether you know our leaky gut problem, because since very young, I was born very sick. That's why I have a lot of problems. And the most severe one is the immune system. I have an autoimmune problems, okay? Problems with my skin, you know, and the problems with my gut. So what happened is, when they have a leaky gut problem, there are a lot of things that you cannot eat, especially gluten. So flour things I can't, you know, like bread, pastas, and noodles and all that. So I really have to really watch my diet very carefully. So otherwise, you know, I got lots and lots of problems. Okay, so I remember the day he gave a 5 liters bottle for us to use. So I tried it immediately. And you know what happened? The next morning, I really, really go to the toilet a few times, you know. It was very loose stool and like a diarrhea. But I was okay. I don't feel tired, you know, or anything. But I just feel that, you know, water just keep on coming out. But I just try, you know, to drink a lot. I remember the time was about 2 to 3 liters of water. So it has been going on, I think, for about 3 weeks, you know. So I did ask one of my friends, lady Jessica. I said, Jessica, I said, I've been having this problem for 3 weeks, and I think, you know, I don't know whether it's good for me or not. I don't know I should carry on or not. And I then she told me that, don't worry, just keep on drinking, it should be okay. So then I saw a video of her sharing and another lady sharing to me. And then that lady said she has been drinking 5 liters of water for her problem. So to me, 3 liters, I think, should be okay, because we all heard of people telling that, you know, you can't drink a lot of water. You have heard of people dying from drinking too much water, right? So I was a little bit scared, you know. Then I said, oh, she's 5 liters. No, she's still okay. So I must ever add, you know, I just keep on drinking about 3, sometimes about 4 liters, you know. So it just keep on like that, you know. And do you know what? My stomach, you know, all the gases and bloatiness is all like completely gone, you know. Suddenly I can sit on a slow stool. Normally I wash my clothes, and I feel so difficult to breathe, you know. I have to just sit up and breathe again before I wash, you see. But now it's okay now, you know, totally okay. Very, very easy for me now. Okay, and this is one of my problems I've resolved. And I've been taking a lot of these probiotics and enzymes. It costs me a lot of money. And I've gone to see doctors, traditional Chinese medicine, you know. So these doctors will not give you a very strict diet, but because I didn't follow the diet, you know, she will keep reminding me, oh, you see, and you didn't watch your diet, that's why it gets best, it gets worse, you see. So each time, it will cost me about 300 to 400 ringgit. It's quite expensive, you know. So now I really save a lot of money, and I have to use less my supplements, so I also save a lot of money. okay, this is my biggest problem that I've already solved, okay? So the next one will be my hair. Not because MCO, right, we kind of dye our hair. The last time I got it dyed was in New Year, but January, right? So now it's almost about how many months already? 5 months, five months already. So my hair is still okay, you know? So not yet dyed yet. So now you can see that, you know, after drinking, okay, a lot of people can notice that, you know, their hair will turn black. Especially easier for men to see that because we women have very long hair and it's very difficult for us to spray also. Okay, for men it's very, very easy. So all you have to do is keep spraying, okay, at the places that you want to have the effect and keep drinking lots of it. It doesn't matter, you know, how much you can drink, you know, because the more you drink, the more thirsty you become initially, that's my feeling, okay? So you just keep on drinking, I'm sure you will bring a lot of improvements to your health, okay? Thank you.
Okay, so there's a, this lady have many problems, in fact. So have two videos. So we have time. Don't worry, I will give you some time.
Hi, I'm Kenneth Wong. I promise to share some more. In my last video, I shared about my leaky gut problem, which has been solved. Yeah, I forgot to mention that I save a lot of money. I don't need to buy any more probiotics and enzymes. I used to take a lot. So now it's just drinking the water. So the next thing I want to share with you is my skin. It's very dry. On my arms, on the back of my hand, until it's so dry and wrinkled that, you know, I don't dare to show people my hand. And I did went to my beautician. I asked her, is there anything that you can do for me on my palm, the back of my hand? And she told me, you know, there's a procedure, the way you cut at the sides, you know, both hands at the sides, you cut it and then you pull the skin and you got to stitch it. She showed me how it is done, but of course I won't do it. Okay, and then the neck area, actually somebody told me when I was in the insurance line, one day my client is a man actually, and he asked me, Miss Wong, how old are you? So I told him I'm about 38. Then he told me that your face is okay, but your neck is a bit dry, you know, it's so wrinkled and makes you look so old. And also my son did point out to me one day, he said, Mom, why is your neck so wrinkled? You see, of course, I don't have before photos. I didn't know that, you know, it really worked good, you see. So imagine if a man telling you this problem, that means it's got to be very, very bad. So what I did was I just spray every morning after, you know, washing my face, and evening also after washing, then you spray. Even during the daytime, you know, if you have the time, you just spray on it. The eyes, all over the hands, at the back of the hand. I used to do it very, very often. And my eyes also, the whole face, you spray it. So now you see, so much less already the wrinkles. So much less, I'm so happy about it. So my husband noticed, but maybe we thought, you know, we could do nothing about it. So I'm so happy that this, just by spraying this water alone, can give you such a good effect, okay? Okay, the next thing is my eyes. You see, my eyes is so dry. I'm sure, I don't know whether you have heard of dry eye, dry mouth syndrome. I have this problem since a long time ago. So my case was so severe, my eyes are so dry. So when I go into an aircon room, or have the fan blowing at my face, my eyes will begin to tear, just streaming down like this. And my mouth, if I speak too long, and the fan especially blowing at me, so my mouth will get like stuck, you know, I can't talk properly. This is a very, very serious problem. Now it's so much better. No more. When I go into my bedroom and aircon is switched on, I will have tears rolling down my pillow. So totally gone. And one more thing is, you know, if I turn my eye too quickly, from left to right, I turn too quickly my eyes, I got a little pain. I don't know what it is called, but it just get the pain. It has been a long time already. Okay, now also gone. One very good thing, I normally have capillaries, you know, small little capillaries. And when I had my eye problem, I went to see a doctor. So he gave me just eye drops. So I wish I don't like to do often. It's not good for the eye anyway. So one day, the eye, red eye, it's not the kind of a red eye that your two eyes disease, you know, it's not. Doctor told me that because your eyes, the small little capillaries is very fragile. So it breaks easily. And then your eyes is like bloodshot eyes, you know. So I used to have it very often. So the last time I remember I had it a few months ago, I just spray on it. A few times, and then it was gone in a few days. It's that good, you know, very, very good. And also hopefully my cataracts will go away, because the doctor told me that it's very mild, you don't have to go for surgery yet. I'm sure this red eye problem, I have friends, you know, who relatives, you know, who I know, they went for to see a doctor with these kind of problems, you know. It's due to stress, or I don't know what it is. So I don't think the fees are cheap, you know. So you get two times already, how much do you have to pay? Okay, so you have to be really, very hardworking, just spray on the face, everywhere you like, you know, everywhere that you think you want to spray it on. I can tell you the results is
okay. Yeah, okay. I think in the chat group there's one guy, there are many questions, huh? Yeah, in fact I would like to know you more. You can unmute your mic and speak. Yeah, so some people ask about the what certification or what is that. Oh, let me show you. So, I can show you the certification. Okay, see, so in fact yes, there is a certification about the five characteristics. Let me show you. So it is not like something that just speak only. There is a report on this. So if you guys have any question you want to ask about the stainless steel flask, if you drink within a short period of time, it's no problem. The only reason it's not advisable to put inside the metallic, because there are many types of the metallic container, the different quality. So if the bad quality one, maybe there's some brass or whatever, it's small, peel off. There's some metal carb is a coating one. And then if you use it, it may possibly peel off away if you store for long hour. So it's not advisable to store it in a long hour. And definitely you cannot use a metal container to scan, scan 3 minutes. It's also written in the booklet. Why? Because this is using the electromagnetic. So when you use a metal, it will reflect, So it will not have the effect. So you cannot see in the bad eyes, but it is happened. It's using the electromagnetic wave. And this is the report from China. And actually this device is work together, is tested in the Chongqing, and it's a project with the Shenzhen University. So it's because it's a very high tech, so you will not able to test it here. Most of people ask for a device to test it. No way, it's very expensive. And you can see the test item, what they test. So all this you can scroll down. I just want to emphasize a few things. You see the test, the pH and all these device they use to test, to do the testing. And this is the device, and you can see the hole here. And inside, actually, there's a so-called IC chip that is produce this. You see the chip produce. First thing they test about the pH. And I want to emphasize the pH actually is from the filter. It's a mild alkaline. And the E. coli rate, 3 minutes time, it already killed around 89%. So you can see it significantly reduced. This is about the 2 nanometer, about the single molecule in the linear mode. So just now we always emphasize this terahertz, it will slice the water molecule into very small. is around 2 nanometer, and it is just nice, can go into the membrane, the cell membrane, which is has a small channel. This is the reason why the nutrient, it will go through with this water very easily. And what is that? What else? So this is about the fungus. So those have the this one, the fungal disease is very effective. Not only the drink, you also can rinse or soak your hand or your foot inside this water. It will kill the bacteria and resolve all your skin issue. And reduce radiation resistance. Yeah. So as you know, surrounding us is full of radiation, like your computer, your Wi-Fi, your phone, all with the radiation. Just that how do you use this water to remove this radiation is you drink, because the radiation, it will affect what? You see, affect your immune system. So you suddenly, you see a person, suddenly, why come out of this kind of a skin issue? All this is our immune system drop already. Immune system drop is due to what? It's sometimes due to the pollution and your lifestyle. You're not enough sleep or your food. So even if when it can become worse, there will be the cancer already. And the viscosity, you see. So that's why you can see the blood flow is very effective because of this character. It's a blood cells is very effective to reduce your reduce the blood water viscosity about your blood as well, your normal flow, become normal flow. And it can wash away whatever fat that deposited in your blood vessels. And antioxidant. So it's also very good in the antioxidant. And about our DNA. Yeah, improve our DNA and remove away the free radicals. And the water texture, when you scan 3 minutes, you don't see anything. You can't see the wavelength, you can't see any light. But when you taste the water, 2 glasses, one with shine, one without, you will see the difference. You will see the difference. You will taste the difference. The water with the terahertz is smooth and light and tastes better. And you can shine on the scan on the wine, your fruit juice, all taste better. And even your supplement, right? Your health supplement, you can put inside this water. It also tastes better. So you can see in Africa, their water is very dirty, but they don't have choice. They continue to drink and end up what happened? Yeah, when their kids are very small and malnutrition, and it gets more whatever disease and end up short life. Okay, so anybody else have any question and want to share? Yeah, actually there are many, many testimony. Then it's very hard to share in one shot. Yeah. And you don't worry that, in fact, company is very generous. It share away all the profit with those that believe in them and support them having the device. The purpose of the company is hopefully every family will own this device and can have a good health. At the same time, will generate some income. Because as you know, in the COVID season, there are many people lose job. So just now we mentioned about the molecule. Most of the water molecule is clustered mode and joined together. It's still H2O, but it joined together because it's very sticky. So you try the experiment at your home, your normal water, your 1 glass of water, you leave there a few days, and it's very like algae or something like algae, very so the purpose of this one can split into single molecule. So the blood, you can see they already have done some experiment. So I'm not sure just now if you see from the Dr. Prabhu, he mentioned about low viscosity, anti-radiation, antibacterial, anti-oxidation, and line up in the single molecule. So this is the power of this high-tech device. And it is a portable, you can bring to anywhere any place, you go for cruise, you go to overseas for vacation, yeah, you also can just bring this device. You can stand on any bottle, huh? And it's high, low cost, yeah, and it's easy, word of mouth, and you use it good, you will share. When you share, your company will share the income, the profit with you. Huh? And most importantly, this is the latest technology. And from here, you can see that so far, most of people at home, you have a big filter machine at home, but you cannot bring wherever you go. So this is the reason. But here is a small device, can bring anywhere. You can scan any liquid. Huh? You can scan any liquid. And you don't have to spend. You only spend once, 1,600. And you don't have to spend the subsequent month. No re-incurred every month. But whereby this money, some people in a 1 week time, like my friend Mei Fong, who has a thyroid, yeah, reduced already. When her friend know about this, four friends want to buy, and she already earned back the 1,006, and subsequently will be the income source of income. And it's a net income already. So if you want to know more how to this income, you can approach your friend. And here is talking about you can drink, also can spray, can spray your face, etc. So it's a so-called proven already. And some people maybe at the beginning when you drink, there is some so-called some reaction. Yeah. So everything they have, for example, you feel maybe it's difficult to breathe. It's the reason why, just now, Dr. Prabhu also mentioned. And when your cell is like this, suddenly the water molecule becomes small, more water coming into your cell. So you'll feel very not comfortable. All this is because there is a change. The water, more water can go inside your body cell. But after a while, your cell will get used to it and you will be okay. And it will start to heal whatever your wounds, your wounds accelerate the, okay. So you can use to rear the fish also. You see, the fish also can live better. So there are many things, and you use for cooking, cooking, you can scan the oil, many things. Okay, anybody have any more question? Okay, the Margaret, regardless of any illnesses, you also need to drink water, right? So you just change your water to this terahertz. It will definitely will improve. So we don't say, okay, this water is to cure this disease, cure that illness. No, no. The concept is very simple. When your body cell get rejuvenate already, have the energy, it will do the self-healing. So don't care about what illness, you just drink. Even a healthy person, we also can have a choice to drink this healthy water and to increase our immune system. Because now COVID, even though COVID, you have the vaccine, but now is it secure, guaranteed? No. In the recent news, I watched the news reported, there's a person, I'm not sure the guy or lady, already injected two vaccine, two doses of the vaccine, but still get COVID. Why? So nobody can answer. So all this is depends on your body immune system. So we don't wait until you get already. You know there is many side effects from the COVID. The tasteless, they will feel tasteless, and their heart is not as good as before. Because in Singapore we have done the channel, they have done an interview to those COVID patients, and they feedback. Okay. And any question or any sharing, you can just unmute your mic. Okay, when you mix with the terahertz water with a non-resonant, it will just dilute the power. So don't try not to, because this terahertz water, you can boil it. You can boil and keep into the thermal flask with a glass lid inside. So you mix, because you know why, the terra is already single molecule, but your normal water is a clustered mode. So when you mix away, it will just, the effect maybe will reduce, diluted already. Okay. Yeah, anybody can just unmute your mic. So for those that, let's say, have a heart, this one, what, install the battery or pacemaker. Even though in the booklet, it say not advisable because doctor only advise them to drink 500 ml water, normal water. But if the person have faith on this water, in fact, can drink, but small amount, and monitor your health condition on small amounts. If you don't feel if you feel not comfortable, and then you cannot bear with it, and then you just stop or reduce and monitor again. When you feel better, then you can increase back. So sometimes it also depends on the vendor as well. Maybe it's not due to the water, but you worry and then you think that it's water. If you worry, then you stop. So we because just now we already from this Japan immuno this a professor already mentioned, if you have a faith, have appreciate to the water, it will give you a good result. But if you worry, you don't trust, then you don't drink. So we must emphasize again, it's not to cure your any disease. So even though some end stage cancer, since the doctor already no medicine, no choice already, then why not you give you a chance, maybe it's so-called a miracle happen. There are many miracle happen. Yeah, it's all about your mindset, and you keep your balance in your lifestyle, your healthy lifestyle, diet, sleep, and exercise, morning exercise, your emotion. Yeah, your emotion. In fact, it's emotion, it can be a killer as well. Yeah, have you ever heard the people are very sad or what? It will even worse. Okay. If no more question, then I will end the call. Yeah, because later on 2 p.m. There'll be a Chinese sharing in the International Plaza. So if you need anything, just feedback to your. Can feedback to me or anybody, your leader, they will know. 4:30 is English sharing in the office, Singapore.
Hey,
office.
Angie.
Yes.
Angie, just want to double check with you. This device, when we resonate the water, it'll have a beep sound, isn't it? The tee, tee, tee.
Yes.
But that if the sound is not very strong, does it make any difference?
No different. Is so actually is indication to let you know it's done. So in fact, sometimes I overheard. I don't hear, but I look at the. You can look at the light. Even it's operating, the front side, the square logo will shine. But when it's done, the square logo will not shine. You just based on that one.
Okay. Can. All right. Yeah, thanks
welcome.
A lot.
Yeah. Welcome.
Right.
So how do you know your device is still functional or not? Very easy. You take 2 glasses of water. One is shine with 3 minutes, and another one no. Then you taste the difference. If you can't differentiate the taste because of plain water, you can use a red wine or any juice or tea. Tea that without any sugar. In fact, after scan, it will remove or whatever. So-called the taste sometimes because the single molecule. So when you drink, it will direct absorb into your tongue already. So the taste will be lighter. You can try. As compared to the original without, it will like kind of siap-siap lah. In Hokkien is siap-siap. So you can try out. For sure there is different. So if there is different, that means your device is still okay. So be careful, don't drop inside the water because it's an electronic device. And always face down, the hole always face down. after you scan, treat the water, you remove the device and put inside your a box, face down. The hole is face down. Why? Because when you treat the water itself will have some moisture or the steam. So if the water is hot with the steam, don't scan. Yeah, the steam with the moisture, it will maybe will spoil the electronic device inside the device. Okay. Yeah. So anything else? Just now Brian also posted the Telegram link. You can join the Telegram and there's a recording. It will be posted there. So if you anything not understand, you can replay. For the past video that recorded from Dr. Prabhu's Zoom also will be found, can be found inside the this Telegram link. Okay. So if no more, then we end this Zoom. Tonight will be a Chinese sharing, 8 p.m. by a Malaysian Penang. He's a very experienced guy, and he will talk about some complaint as well. So for those that is want to know more about the marketing plan, how you earn the money, how to get the free device, then you dial in tonight 8 p.m. And also tomorrow 10 a.m. I will start around 9:45. We'll play some video about the health. Like last week, I played the video about the constipation. Tomorrow I will play something else you can learn. All this video is actually I get from a Singapore TV program, which is very good about health, how we take care. Some people have a wrong mindset about some illnesses. So we from there we learn and then we share with you all. So thank you very much everybody to stay here until now. Thank you. We end the call, Bye-bye.